A Daughter's Love, a graphic adaptation of King Lear by William Shakespeare. Many, many years ago, there was a king in England called Lear. He was a wise and generous king who had ruled over his kingdom for many years, but he was becoming old. He felt it was time to pass on his kingdom to his daughters. One day, King Lear decided to ask his three daughters a question. The two eldest daughters, Goneril and Regan, lied to their father.
Well, dears, tell me how much you love me.
Sir, you are dearer to me than my eyesight or life. No child has ever loved her father more than I love you. I am the happiest when I am able to serve you.
Cordelia was Lear's youngest daughter. Now it was her turn to express her love for her father.
What can you say to deserve your share of the kingdom, Cordelia?
I love you as I should, neither more nor less.
You better mend that speech, Cordelia, or you may lose your fortune.
My lord, you are my father. You have cared for me, fed me, and loved me. Thus, I obey you, love you, and greatly honor you.
King Lear found it hard to believe that Cordelia had really only felt a sense of duty towards him. He had thought that she loved him greatly.
If this is the truth, then you will get nothing from me. You are no longer a daughter of mine. I will divide your share of the kingdom between Goneril and Regan. I disown you.
The King of France was in the court when Cordelia was asked to leave. He thought of her as simple and honest. And hence wished to marry her. Cordelia agreed and they leave for France.
My sisters, take good care of my old father. I'm really worried about his health.
King Lear decided to stay with his eldest daughter. He soon found out that Goneril was only after his kingdom. She did not take care of him. Soon, King Lear realized that his second daughter was equally cruel and selfish.
I would rather beg on the streets than be disrespected by my daughters. Oh, how I miss Cordelia today.
Meanwhile, Cordelia was worried about her father's health. England and France were at war with each other at that time. As she was the Queen of France, she could not enter England anymore. Thus, she decided to attack England and rescue her father. However, the French army is defeated by the English and she is imprisoned. Cordelia is surprised to meet her father there.
Don't laugh at me, young lady. Perhaps I am being foolish. But you look like my daughter Cordelia.
Cordelia and Lear are overjoyed to meet each other after such a long time.
Yes, father. I am. I'm your Cordelia. I have been looking all over for you. Finally, I've found you. Father, I will never let you go.
Forgive me, my child. For I am old and foolish. I have caused you a lot of pain.